Mary's pride pulled up better than I thought. She gave herself a tough run, obviously, the way she had to race, and she was semi-distressed when she got home from the races. She was a little bit hot and bothered, but she's pulled up good, and certainly one that's probably appreciated the 8 degrees we've got here this afternoon. It was good. I haven't really pinpointed her next race. I was just going to make sure that she was right, and maybe even just space the next one sort of closer to 3 weeks apart than 2 weeks apart. Although there is a nice race at Seymour that is a 14:50 that might be okay. So we'll just see how that goes, and she'll be at the races in the next 2 to 3 weeks around the same sort of distance. One more of those, and then we might even have a crack at 1600.